there, guys. So, sun's going down. No lamp, no lights. Let's see if I can improvise a light for leading me the way out within the next 10 minutes or so. See you guys. This piece here looks like a good lamp. So here we are, and it's getting dark fast. This is gonna be my lamp. Please note that I made all the cuts while the branch is still on the tree. I'm batoning with the Pioneer. And here I'm using the drill to create a bowl here in the middle. There's this thing. It's awesome that it sits on the end of the knife and not in the middle. Here we are with the handheld lantern. Working quite all right. See how it goes when it gets darker. Here I split it down, made a little bowl in it for the sap and the resin and bark remains to sit in, and when it's lit up here you should be able to see I made a cross cut there, a cross cut there. That's for the reflector, so it will bend a little bit when you put it down here. It sits there quite all right. Works quite well in the wind too. My camera really sucks in the dark, unfortunately. But you can see it makes quite good light. There's a root. As you can see, this green is actually blocking the the light from my eyes, so I won't get blinded. That's pretty cool. You can just add resin or dig a little bit up in the bowl there. I'd say each portion will most likely burn about 5-10 minutes or something. There's enough light for reading maps and whatever you need to do, picking something out of your hand or what the hell ever. And I would like to add that this is 100% my own invention. I didn't get it from anybody else. Cool little lamp. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.